subscribe to my channel because I'm going to be way more consistent now that the secret is out, so I don't got to hide no more.
I'm like, come and put that pussy on me, don't be running from me. If I like it, I spend money on it, get whatever from me. Pussy figures in your business, I do real shit. I drop cash at the dealership, they'll mail your pink slip. She make sure she keep her nails did and her wig fixed. When the jail and that way held me down, she a real bitch. All around.
What's up, cutie gang? I know y'all haven't seen me in a while. And y'all wondering, like, what the fuck is going on with the cutie? And a lot been going on. I'm just telling y'all that. And don't mind my hair because this is a ponytail. Well, it was a ponytail. And this was a bang. But I was cute. Y'all gonna see some better footage of my hair down the line if I don't take it out soon. So today is August 13th and it is Thursday. So what the fuck, let me tell y'all, it's August 13th, meaning there is 17 more days to my 18th birthday, which is very exciting. My titties shirt's making a shirt rise, but which is very exciting. I know what I want to do, but I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do because I'm sure y'all read the dang on title, so y'all know. And if some of y'all came from my Facebook, then y'all didn't know, but now y'all know because I've announced it. Yeah, because when I drop this video, it's gonna be like the announcement. But you know what I'm saying, like Instagram, y'all don't know shit. So if you came from Instagram, hey boo. I know this new to YouTube. So y'all don't talk about my bang, I swear to God. Cause like you're my business. Don't do that. Don't, just please don't do that. Okay, I'm gonna start how I found out. So found out the night I got into a car accident, June 25th of this year. So that was roughly 3 months ago. Yeah, roughly 3 months ago. It'd be like 3 months and a couple weeks. So yeah, that night I had gotten into a car accident. Me, Jada, y'all know Jada. Me, Jada, and her boyfriend. I got into a car accident, a real bad car accident. Yeah, like I was so sad. We was in a Mazda. And somebody had hit us from the back, like we spun out, hit a fire hydrant, and we hit a tree. Me and Jada flew out the car. Jada was in the front seat, I was in the back seat. She flew out the front, I flew out the back. I know it sounds crazy, I know, but I'm just happy I'm here and to live to tell the story and blessed. And super, you know, hospitals gotta take precautions just in case anyway, so they took my pee and all that other stuff. Then as I was getting my stitches, they told me I was pregnant. And I was like, mom wasn't in the room right at this time. So I'm like, I don't know why I'm smiling right now. Cause I was pissed. I was crying. I threw a little fit. Cause I couldn't move. I got a scar under here. I was getting that stitched up and I was getting this stitched up. Yeah, I don't know. And then my back of my head, they wasn't on yet. But he came in and I was like, you in the right room? Like after he said it, and I'm like, are you Miss Winston? I'm like, yeah, but are you sure? And he's like, yeah, boo boo. So I just started fucking having a little temper tantrum, a mini temper tantrum. And then I'm like, I gotta get together because my mom gonna be back in the room and she's gonna be like, what the fuck happened? Why she mad? Why she crying? So I just had to hold everything in. So yeah, boom. Fast forward to begin out the hospital. So you know, I'm not even the type to like vent to nobody. I've never been like, me venting is me rolling up, so you know what I'm saying, or me just going to sleep. Like I don't vent, I don't be really venting to nobody unless I'm really really hurt, like you don't know. So yeah, I ended up telling Jada because it was me and her in the freaking accident anyways, and that was my right hand man. I told Jada, and then I told my rest of my close sisters as well, because I'm like, I'm only gonna tell my sisters. So yeah, as of right now, only my sisters, only Jada, Ivory, Lisi, Zaria, and that's it. Oh, and Micaiah. That's them the only people in the case. But them the only people who know right now. So, yeah. And then, of course, my baby daddy know. So, yeah. Today, I am 11 weeks. Meaning, I am two months going on three. 3 months. I'll be 3 months next week, Thursday. I turn a week every Thursday. So, today is Thursday, August 13th. So, next Thursday, I will be 3 months officially. When they told me, they was like, we need to do an ultrasound to make sure everything's good with the baby and stuff, because I did throw up that night and I did throw up in front of my mama. So she was looking like two, and I'm like, you know, I had to just keep on making me seem like it was nothing and shit. But that was the only time I threw up at this whole first pregnancy so far, so thank God for that. Yeah, so we did the ultrasound and stuff. They couldn't see nothing. We did two different ultrasounds. Two different ways, I guess, whatever. And they still can see them, they're like, it's too early. And I'm like, okay. They scheduled me an appointment, and I got some pictures, and I mean, some ultrasound pictures, and, you know, a little more information and stuff. I went to the first appointment, got my pictures, and got the official, you know, it was from the official, how far along I was, the official pregnancy statement, and more pregnant. So this is the first picture. This is just a picture of, down here is the heartbeat. I want a boy, but you know, shit happens. So, I just feel like I will be better with a boy, because first of all, most of my siblings is boys. Most of my siblings are boys. Second of all, my attitude, I'm not gonna act like it doesn't suck. No, let me not say that. It used to suck. Like, it used to just be horrible. Like, I used to have a big ass attitude problem, anger issues, all that. So it's just like, I know it'd be worse with my girl. Like, I just know, you get your kids, it's you. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna lie. First, I did not want to keep the baby. I was like, no, I'm too young. I'm like, everybody gonna be saying the same shit. Like, I'm too young. I live my life, you know. Even though then, like, I was thinking, you know, I was thinking pros and cons. I'm like, at the same time, I shouldn't even be thinking about what other people thinking. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, I'm be the one carrying it. I'm be the one taking care of it. I'm be the one stuck, you know, with my decision. But in 2 months before the appointment, that's when I had time to think, like, if I really want to keep the baby or not and shit like that. So I just told him, like, I'm gonna keep the baby, you know. And I didn't know I needed consent to make that choice either, like, for my mom. I didn't know I needed consent, so I'm just like, fuck it, I'm gonna just fucking put my big girl pants on and do what I gotta do, shit. So, you know, it's a big step. So I had big plans. Like, I was always team FTK. If y'all know what it means, if I know what that is, then period. Like, I was always team FTK. I still am team FTK, just not about mine. So, yeah. Second picture. I mean, the day I went to my appointment, I found out I was 9 weeks. So this is how he was looking at 9 weeks. I'm just put it all over my face. Yeah, this is how he was looking. That's the head. That's the little, I forgot what she said that was. That little halo thing around his, above his head. And if you can see, that's the little tiny arm right there. You see it? You see that little rectangle right there? That's his arm. And that's another arm right there. Yeah. He actually moved and he actually was active during the ultrasound. Not like real active, but like we saw a couple movements, so that was good. And I'm pretty sure he's much bigger now. Mirror. At first I wasn't. I don't know, this kind of, oh, you can see the arms better in this picture. So yeah, at first when I'm not gonna lie, first when she came, I seen the pictures, I'm like, when we was doing the ultrasound, it was up on, I'm gonna insert a video of me and Jada there, but it was on the TV, and I was just like, when I first heard the heartbeat, I was like, stuck. I'm like, what the fuck? It's a motherfucking, because I told you I wasn't believing it. I'm like, because they told me it was too early to figure it out. No, I mean, to know how, you know, what I was and where I was and shit. So I'm like, maybe it was just a mistake. Then I got there and I'm like,
it's just a motherfucking baby. Like,
I don't know. I just seen it. I just, once you see it and you hear it inside you, it hit too different. I just say that because it's like, damn. So yeah, it kind of like an eye opener. But in this picture, you can see it way better. I didn't even notice like that. I didn't even notice that you can see it that much better. Period. Now I'm ready for the next one. But y'all see those other two arms right there, his little head. I don't know if that's one of his legs down here, but yeah. So yeah, this, I guess I can show y'all my belly now. Or let me see what stylist it. Oh, I can tell y'all my due date. My due date is March 4th, 2020. March 4th. Any Pisces I've ever met has always been like good vibes, you know, real nice, sweet person. Like, I just love Pisces, so I know my baby and me gonna be best friends, of course, even if it wasn't a Pisces. To whom it may concern, this is to confirm that Kyla Winston is pregnant. Her estimated date to deliver 3/4/21. So yeah, and y'all want to know something? My nurse, my doctor, the one who did, same doctor, same team who gave birth to me. My mom was pregnant with me. She delivered me. Her name is Dr. Guna. And that is so crazy, right? That now I'm pregnant and she's going to be the same one to give, she's going to be the same person to deliver my baby, and she delivered me. You know, that's kind of like, yeah, I finally just became accepted to the fact that I'm having a baby. So yeah, we went to buy these prenatal pills because this is before the what's that called, the appointment. So we didn't really, I didn't have no prescription yet, so I just went to go buy some over the counter, these one a day. So these, how big these motherfucking pills is, bitch. Like, this motherfucker huge. It's not huge, but this motherfucker huge, cuz. Make sure, well, I've been hiding my envelope. I've been hiding everything. I've been keeping it in this envelope. All my information, I've been keeping it in my envelope and inside my box where my kidney rounds where come in. So I'll be putting it all the way at the bottom of the box under the clothes and shit. Only thing that I can't hide is motherfucking hunger and motherfucking sleepiness and motherfucking pee. Because I pee every fucking hour, every 30 minutes, every second. It feels like. I'm going to tell y'all my belly.
In my back, and that should be hurting. And this is 11. 11 weeks. I don't know if I can see real good.
Let's see. Because I feel like there's no light right there. Yeah, this is better. Yeah.
Y'all see, I am getting back.
So, thankful to my baby. This ass is getting fat.
His stomach is so hairy. Look at this.
I don't know if I can see real good, but let me see. I'm getting out of the line too. I've been at the line of hair, but I'm getting out of the line.
This is a 9-month journey, boo, and I'm only at 3, almost 3.
So yeah, I'll be back. Peace, love, and hair grease.
So, mini update. I am 3 months today. Turned 3 months today. Do a belly update. Belly update. I don't think I'm
big. I don't think I'm showing either. As y'all see all that little hairiness. My stomach's very heavy. And hard too. Cool. Yeah. 3 months. 3 months in. To be gang. Well, it's like 6 more months to be gang. Today's August 20th. 10 more days to a real bitch birthday. Stop playing with me, bitch. Oh. Baby Sam.
Day 101. I meant to come on here on 100, but whatever. Y'all, I can't zip these pants up. And these was custom made for me. Like, I can't really show y'all, but look. These was custom made for me, and I can't fucking zip them. Can't zip them. It's like when I zip them, I gotta suck my stomach in. And I'm not gonna do that because it's like, what the fuck? But day 101, period. At least I'm not big. I'm just happy I'm not big, y'all. I don't want to get super big. My little boy, period, my little player. Okay, my titties all big, my ankles getting a little fat. This is crazy, but I am thick in the ass.
What's up, kitty gang? It's your girl Q, you know. My baby ain't seen y'all, but I ain't seen y'all in like a month or two. No, it's been a month, it's been a month. It's been a month, fucking month. And y'all, your girl is growing. I can say that. No mind my hair. I know y'all tired of seeing this bonnet. Bitch, I am too, but my hair halfway done right now. Like, this is the only side that's done. And then this side is not. So, next video, y'all see the whole little look. These cute though. They turned out cute, as y'all can see. I'm trying the butterfly locks. So, yes, I am currently 4 months right now. Actually, 4 months in a couple days. No, I'm 17 weeks. I just turned 17 weeks Thursday. Today is Saturday. Says Saturday. I don't know what date it is, but yeah, I know today is Saturday. I turned 17 weeks this past Thursday. So yeah, just past 4 months. I'm definitely definitely grown since the last video. Like, definitely grown. I don't know if my face, I'm gonna look and see if my face getting fatter from the last video, and now I'm pretty sure it has. Cause another thing, bitch, I'm not too excited about my face breaking. I'm like, let's see. Let's put this light up. Y'all see this? Y'all see this? Wait, y'all probably can't. Like, I don't know if it's clear enough or what, but like all this right here. Yeah, that's doing some over here. This side was a little worse than what it is right now. It's clearing back up, but still. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? But yeah, that's one thing that I don't fucking like about this shit. What else? I be getting tired fast as fuck. I be getting dizzy. I be getting nausea a lot. Like when I stand too long, like when I'm doing hair, y'all know I do hair. Oops, sit down. Y'all know I do hair, so I be getting tired as a mug. Cause I'm getting fat, like I'm fat as fuck. I ain't fat as fuck, let me not say that, but I'm getting fat, so. I don't know how much I weigh right now. I was planning on telling y'all that in one of these clips. I'll tell y'all next clip. When I'm put together, I'm be looking cute. But, yeah, I don't know if I told y'all yet, but my due date is March 4th. My baby gonna be a Pisces. I don't know if it's a boy or girl yet. But I am gonna be finding out soon, because, you know, it's getting close to that time. I could find out now, too, but I'm scared, so. We just gonna have to wait until I'm fucking ready, which who knows would be. Somebody had to probably force me to know or force me to go get it done or some the test done or whatever. Because I don't wanna know. Like, I wanna know, but then it's like, I don't know, like, I'm scared to know. Like, I wanna know. If you pregnant, then you know. But shit, it's my first time, so I don't fucking know. No, I still didn't tell my fucking mama yet. I don't know how I'm gonna tell her. I've been trying to tell her for this whole little time. Motherfuckers been pressuring me to tell her. The motherfuckers who do know, the little circle who do know, they've been pressuring me to tell her. But I just don't know how to say it. Like, I just don't know how to say it. I don't know when to say it. I don't know where to say it. And I don't know when, how, what. I don't know what to say. Like, it's just a lot. Cause, like, mama is unpredictable. So I don't know what the fuck to expect. Like, I don't. I thought I would. Like, I know everything else I could usually predict, but this right here is a whole nother level, so I don't know what the fuck to expect. But yeah, so a couple more people been added to the list that know. Some motherfuckers that weren't even supposed to know, they know. But yeah. I'm trying to get over the D's before I show y'all my belly. Cause y'all already see the tits is there, honey. I don't know if y'all can see, but the tits is there, honey. They there. Y'all see they poking out the bar. The bar is right here. The tits, y'all see where that, meat stop? That is where the fucking titties start. Like, this crazy. But I'm still like, to me, I'm still real little. It's just, I feel like, I don't know, I feel like I'm getting my shoulders just getting a little start bigger. Like, I'm getting, shit, a grown woman body, I guess you could say. But, like, my body definitely, like, it be hurting up here, my lower back, bitch. I be getting a massage every day. I don't be knowing if I'm feeling kicks or not, because I be feeling movements and stuff, but I don't know, like I be, another thing I do for my pillow, this is the pillow I use, it's like, I don't know if y'all can see it, but y'all see it's like, it got these little things on it, right? But, so that helps with my back, but like I was saying, I be feeling kicks. Man, y'all, I'm trying to get y'all good. Somebody tag me. But yeah, so I be trying to, what the fuck was I talking about? What was I talking about? Oh, the kicks. But I be feeling stuff. I be feeling the move. I'm just calling it. I don't give a fuck, it's my baby, but. Yeah, like, I be feeling it move, but I don't know if I be tripping because I be feeling what the fuck I feel, but I don't know if it be a kick, but like a movement, a little, they say, yo, it might, right now the baby's starting to like just, you know, wave, maybe like, if it do move, maybe wave his hand a little certain way, or maybe wave his foot, or move that, reposition itself, basically. So I don't know if I be just feeling that. Or if that really be a kick, like, I don't know. So, like, I don't know. Because, you know, shit. I don't fucking know. So, maybe, I think when I hit the 5 month mark, 20 weeks, then I'll probably be able to, I can't be able to decipher what is what, you know what I'm saying? What is a kick? What is a fucking movement? All that bullshit was a punch or shit like that. I've been having weird ass cravings. For example, Takis and sour cream. I mean, cream cheese lately. I see cream cheese is fucking gone. Gone. This is my little new snack. I want to try it with jalapeno so bad. Like, the thing on top, if you watch TikTok, then you know what I'm talking about. Please don't fall. But if you see TikTok, then you know what I'm talking about, where they hollow out the jalapeno stuff, cream cheese, and Takis in it. I really want to try that, but I haven't made this in store yet, so I just be doing the cream cheese risottos, and that shit good as fuck with either or the real Takis or the bad guys. But what's another real? I just been craving like hot shit. Like I eat a lot of hot shit, and it's crazy because I don't get like I haven't felt no heartburn before. I mean, yeah, so yeah. One thing I've really been feeling is like cramps, I guess you could say. Not cramps as in like period cramps, but like cramps where you can feel where your muscles is growing or your body is stretching type of cramps. It's really be painting my like shoulder back here. Be like tension, not pain, but tension. Like some, I got massage. Like I said, I need be needing a massage or somebody to crack my back. I don't know if it's a chiropractor, but they don't fuck with the pregnant women, so gotta wait. Yeah. So probably next time I get on here, I'll probably know the gender or not. No. Well, I'll probably do. I don't know. We'll see about that one. I was gonna say if y'all got some ideas on how which hot should I tell mama, then comment, but when y'all see this, my baby gonna be here, so that would be pointless to say. But I would like y'all to drop y'all stories, how y'all told y'all mom the first time, or if how you felt before telling her what, because bitch, I still haven't told her, and I've been new since the car accident stuff. Yeah, bitch, it's real, and I'm never saying I'm nervous, scared, excited. Scared, like it's just all type of emotions. So I really don't know what the fuck to say. Don't know what I'm gonna do with. People keep asking me when. Like, bitch, I don't fucking know. I wish you would just ask me, and then I could just be like, yeah, and then walk off, and then let her think about it. But yeah, let her go through her little five stages of grievance or whatever, so she can get over it, and then we can start shopping. But yeah, so we gonna. I'll let y'all know how that go too in the next vlog, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to. I'm being the toddler by then, hopefully. But yeah, okay, so I'm know y'all here to see the belly, so I'm finna give you all the belly update. The little belly update. By the way, my nails been growing too long. I'm gonna tell y'all, look at my nails. These is my real nails. It's acrylic on top, but these is my birthday nails that I now. Since my nails were so fucking long under them, I just had them file. Well, I filed them down myself to my real nail, so, and it's been growing ever since with the thing. So let's see if I can focus the camera. Let me get out the fucking camera. I'm trying to focus, but y'all see there, people like, how you braid with nails on, bitch? These my real nails. So, and I'm saying that because I could never get them to grow, because without having acrylic over them, I would just bite them or clip them down, because I'd be giving hangnails, and I hate hangnails because, you know, I'm a braider, so that should be irritating the fuck out of me. Good to me, yeah. I need another broken heart or a sleepless night. God, please guide me right. She looks like a girl of my dream. She looks like the girl of my. But I do really want to know the gender so I can start thinking of names. Because why we gotta have a unique name nobody got, because don't nobody got my name. That's why it's tatted on me, baby. I'm definitely gonna get my baby name tattooed. I'm telling you, I can't get tattoos while I'm pregnant, but whatever, I'ma follow the rules. Yeah, I think that's about it for this vlog. This month's vlog.
Searched his apartment. There was no gun on Reznov's watch.
Yeah, but he didn't know it was Reznov's. He didn't know he needed to hide.
because I'm below right now. It's poking, poking. That's what I'm for.
Was the girl at the crime scene when she told your clients that the Russians did it, right?
She didn't say anything about Russians to the first officers there.
Because she was so hysterical.
Or because it didn't happen. Chad could have asked her to tell a story.
Well, the kid's a bum. He's dropped out of four colleges. He's sponging off his dad and his stepmom.
You know, before we go down.
What's up, cutie gang, 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 gang? But today is November 5th, and I'm about to go to the hospital to find out the gender. Hopefully, my baby show his or her face. I'm gonna go find out the gender. I'm gonna vlog as much as I can in there. For you guys when I get there. This is what I'm rocking with right now. Little belly update.
It literally looked like I swallowed a basketball or something. Like literally. This is crazy. I know I look a mess, but I'm about to find out the gender. I'll be here after another week since the last time y'all saw me. I couldn't get it done that day. So we're back a week later. My hair look a mess. But it's okay.
You
know? Trying to be with us today. So what it do? And yeah. So we're gonna see y'all in the ultrasound room.
It's that time though, so Trinity gonna vlog for me while the ultrasound again took whatever, and then yeah, y'all gonna see my reaction. I don't know, yo, if I cry, I'm gonna have to bleep it out because I can't see y'all. Y'all can't see me crying, like I'm not no cast bitch, you know what I'm saying? Period. But shit, I just need to hear what I need to hear. Period.
Down a little further. Okay, not with the flash.
Like,
you know what? Pull these down a little further because this little guy's beam is down, his little head.
Okay.
And the backs too, because that kind of they slip up.
Okay.
See, it's motherfucking lead. Come on. Hey,
in the bathroom, but I just had to let Tom in the freaking know. Tell me, what are they about to sound at? Shut the ass with that motherfucker say. What's that? Because what? I thought. What is that?
I thought I walked out of the stairs on.
Hey,
Period, baby. Please stop playing with us, girl. We coming hard. Stop playing with us, for real.
To let you know, I'm your TV
bride. The 13 just playing Jason.
God, hey.
Period. Stop playing with us. Good night. The fuck? This time I look from the bed when I'm done being free. So you guys, this is going to be the last clip in this vlog. I hope you guys liked it. You know, make sure you all like, comment, and subscribe. So let me close y'all out with a little belly. This is what I had out for Thanksgiving. Real cute. But yeah, that's my belly. That's my booty. I play too much, but yeah. Baby K will be here in less than 3 months. Period. And it's on pure. And it's on pure. Cause what? For real. My son gonna be stuck with they do all that good stuff. Follow my baby Instagram at Kylan Amir. I'm gonna put it right here. Put it right here. Make sure y'all do that, follow that, all that, spam in the comments. Do that.
Not today. Okay. A different day. I wouldn't make you suffer that today. After you throw it up, here's another bottle.
No, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it.
7 months today.
This is the final clip, for real, for real. But I turned 7 months today, so I'm gonna end it off here. Baby K said hey to the hoes and to the haters. You know what I'm saying? 2 more months.
Jew, bitch, I kill your man. Hold on for ransom, make him sure for bands. It's funny how bitches turned into my fans. They watching my moves, yeah, do my dance. I'm a skinny little bitch, still shaking ass. And ain't shit free, nigga, show me cash. Fuck a broke boy, I been had a bag. I come in first place, I never been last. A bitch act stupid, bitch, get trashed. Ain't shit free, nigga, show me cash. Fuck a broke boy, I been had a bag. I come in first place, I never been last. A bitch act stupid, bitch, get trashed. Yeah, I got a stick, I got a Glock, I whip out the...